Amanda Waller here. You have been appropriated by the Suicide Squad. You will comply and work with the members of Task Force X until the objective is complete. Failure to do so will result in your termination.
We invoke the power of the Crime Bible. Let he who would break and enter our world be revealed.
Order and light. We invoke your powers on high.
Oi! Something's following our scrying spell back to its source.
It's too powerful. We must cease the divination ritual.
Too late. Something's already got hold, trying to break into the house.
Holy moly!
Where'd the Crime Bible go?
The House of Mystery hid it from the invaders and us. It'll be somewhere in the house. Lady Bats and I will help the Fellowship hold off the invaders and shut that portal. Z, take the others to grab the bleeding Crime Bible.
Damn, all these intruders are driving the house's defenses berserk. It can't tell friend from foe. To hide what it truly is. Wait, that's a copy of the Ebon Tome.
Thank you.
to eternity and beyond. That's Kid Eternity's one-minute interviews with historical figures he summoned. Shallow, but good. The ritual book seems to have some significance. I think we messed it up. Let's try again. Figured it out. Sargon the Sorcerer's autobiography. It might be good, but he wrote in ancient Sumerian, so who knows? That should be the end of our mummy issues. Finally, the real crime Bible. I'll let John know we're on our way. We need to avoid those seeker demons. I think they're looking for magic.
Hey, Z, you all right? I'm watching your pattern and you guys are all over the place.
We're right in the middle of a game of hide and seeker demon.
Need help? I can...
No, I think we got this. Thanks, though.
It's nice to have someone around that I can count on.
Okay.
Now, you wanna make yourself useful and kick something?
Thanks for finding the crime Bible for us.
We'll take that.
What have you done to Fate?
He wanted the Mark of Cain, so I gave it to him.
Now the Mark of Cain and the crime Bible belong to our master.
Fate, do as the Mark of Cain commands. Destroy your friends.
What have you done to me? I do not want to fight you. But I cannot resist.
The soul bound to Fate are empowering him. In order to unbind him, I need a particular spellbook and reagents to cast the spell. First, someone go and fetch Spells of Binding and Blinding Volume 2. I'll cast a spell to reveal it.
So long as the fellowship is bound, you cannot defeat me.
Lords of Order report. The House of Mystery's origins remain unknown. Ironic, since it's a repository of stories. It used to belong to Cain, the world's first murderer. John Constantine won it in a card game before I took ownership. The house seems to like me, but it has a dark side, ranging from mischief to major creepiness. On the plus side, it exists across multiple dimensions, making it a useful HQ for my little Justice League Dark.
I need Eye of Newt. It's stored nearby. One of you, go!
Thank you for stopping me.
The Mark of Cain is strong enough to take even fate's will. Armed with it, our enemies grow ever more powerful. The portal they opened was a one-way tunnel to Limbo Town. I'm going after them. Who else fancies a trip?
The magic that turned Dr. Fate against us still lingers. I'll stay with the Fellowship to wipe the house clean.
All I know is they took the crime Bible and we need to get it back. I'm with the hunting party.
Think they have all the answers to Gotham's magic problem. But what they have to remember is that Gotham's never been a beacon of order. I hope for all our sakes they're not as smug as they seem.
The barrier is down. Let's go.
I told you not to use your stupid soulless here, Faust. They're terrorizing my home.
Don't be naive, witch boy. The master requires the animus of your people to help him recover his full power.
What? No, he can't.
Oi! Wankers, it's time to hand over the artifacts.
Start with the crime Bible.
Do not seek to intimidate them, little bat. They are much more frightened of me than of you. The crime Bible, the Spear of Destiny, and the Mark of Cain, they all belong to Mordru.
You cannot walk in my brain.
Bring me the people of Limbo Town so that I may feed on their life force.
Grow a toad to feed on you. I know how I do. Shall obey. March towards the soul wells and give your lives to war.
No, this is not what we agreed to. These are my people.
You will so meet which boy.
Thank you.
true destiny awaits.
I just wanted some fun, but my people weren't supposed to get hurt.
Time to spill, you little skiver.
Hold it. Can't you see the kid's ready to talk?
I'm not a kid! You want Mordru? Fine! He's going to Gotham to take control of the beast from beyond. I thought it'd be funny to watch all the chaos, but Mordru and Faust ruined it! Let me help Limbo Town recover, and I swear I won't get in your way.
You are not welcome here.
According to the Historama, Mordru is one of the most powerful lords of chaos, destined to survive even after the end of the universe. Weird to think he'll be causing trouble 1,000 years in the future. I sure hope there's always heroes brave enough to fight against him.